Hello, curious minds. Picture a time billions of years from now. The sun, our life-giving star, is no longer the warm yellow beacon it is today. Instead, it has ballooned into a colossal red giant, altering the fate of every planet in its orbit. What does this mean for Earth and the rest of the solar system? Welcome to a journey through the future, where science meets imagination. We'll journey through time, witnessing the slow but dramatic evolution of our cosmic neighborhood. From subtle shifts in planetary orbits to the awe-inspiring expansion of the sun, we'll explore the forces that shape the destiny of our solar system. Fasten your seatbelt, space travelers, as we embark on an extraordinary adventure through time and space. Over the next million years, a blink of an eye on cosmic timescales, our solar system might seem relatively unchanged. But beneath the surface, a slow and steady cosmic dance is always in motion. The planets, while seemingly fixed in their orbits, are constantly tugging on each other with their gravitational pull. This can cause subtle shifts in their orbits over vast periods. Think of it like a celestial game of billiards, but on a much grander scale. These orbital variations, though seemingly insignificant, can have profound effects. Even a slight shift in Earth's orbit could trigger dramatic climate change, potentially leading to ice ages or even altering the delicate balance of life as we know it. Beyond these subtle shifts, our solar system is a cosmic shooting gallery. Asteroids, remnants from the early formation of our solar system, hurtle through space. And while collisions are rare on human timescales, over millions of years the probability increases. An impact from a large asteroid could have catastrophic consequences for life on Earth, potentially mirroring the event that wiped out the dinosaurs millions of years ago. But fear not, space enthusiasts, for these events also present opportunities for exploration and discovery. Imagine the advancements in technology and space travel that might occur in the next million years, allowing us to potentially deflect asteroids or even mine them for valuable resources. As we venture further into the future, to a time 1 billion years from now, the changes in our solar system become more dramatic. The sun, our life-giving star, is slowly but surely increasing in luminosity. This means that over time, the amount of solar energy reaching Earth will steadily increase. This increase in solar radiation will have a significant impact on Earth's climate. Temperatures will rise, causing polar ice caps to melt at an accelerated rate, leading to a rise in sea levels. Coastal regions could be submerged. However, over a billion years, the more pressing issue will be a runaway greenhouse effect, making Earth uninhabitable. The once familiar landscapes of our planet could be transformed into something entirely different. But the sun's growing influence doesn't stop there. As its energy output increases, it will also undergo significant mass loss. This loss of mass will weaken its gravitational pull on the inner planets, potentially altering their orbits. These gravitational interactions could lead to unpredictable interactions between planets, potentially ejecting some from the solar system altogether. However, amidst these challenges, opportunities for life may arise elsewhere. The icy moons of Jupiter and Saturn, once considered too cold to harbor life, could experience a warming effect, potentially thawing their frozen oceans and creating conditions suitable for new forms of life to emerge. Fast forward billions of years and we enter a truly awe-inspiring epoch in the life cycle of our solar system. The sun, having exhausted much of its hydrogen fuel, will undergo a dramatic transformation. It will begin to swell, its outer layers expanding outwards, transforming it into a colossal red giant star. Imagine a sky dominated by a single enormous red orb, engulfing the inner planets, including Mercury, Venus, and possibly even Earth. This is the fate that awaits our planet if we remain confined to its surface. The once familiar blue oceans and lush continents will be consumed by the expanding stellar inferno. But even as the inner solar system faces this fiery demise, a glimmer of hope remains in the outer reaches. As the sun expands, its habitable zone, the region where temperatures are suitable for liquid water to exist, will shift outwards. The icy moons of Jupiter and Saturn, now bathed in the warmth of the red giant sun, could become potential havens for life. Imagine vast oceans teeming with alien life forms, evolving and adapting to the unique conditions of these once frozen worlds. This era of the red giant sun presents a captivating paradox, the potential for both destruction and the emergence of new life in the cosmos. As the red giant sun exhausts the last of its fuel, it will embark on its final act, a breathtaking cosmic performance. The outer layers of the sun will be expelled into space, creating a stunning planetary nebula, a cosmic masterpiece of glowing gas and dust. At the center of this celestial spectacle will remain the sun's core, a dense, hot remnant known as a white dwarf. This stellar ember will slowly cool over trillions of years, eventually fading into a cold, dark black dwarf. The once mighty star that illuminated our solar system will have reached the end of its life cycle, leaving behind a legacy of cosmic dust and stellar remnants. From Mars to Neptune, the planets that survived the sun's red giant phase will continue to orbit this stellar remnant for extremely long timescales, potentially until the end of the universe, unless disrupted by events such as a collision with another celestial body or the gravitational influence of a passing black hole or other massive object. These planets, with their surfaces scarred by the intense heat and radiation of the red giant era, now bathed in the faint glow of the white dwarf, they will bear witness to the final chapter of our solar system's story. But even in this seemingly desolate epic, the seeds of future generations of stars and planetary systems may be sown. The planetary nebula formed from the sun's outer layers will enrich the surrounding interstellar medium with heavy elements, the building blocks of future stars and planets. As we've seen, the future of our solar system is filled with both incredible changes and endless possibilities. While the fate of Earth remains uncertain, the potential for life to persist and evolve elsewhere in our solar system offers a glimmer of hope. Thank you for joining me on this journey through time. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more explorations of space and science. What do you think the future holds for humanity and our solar system? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And as always, keep looking up at the stars.